This is Birkett's
Bill, formerly Blair. It is a small, quiet Maryland town. Much like a small, quiet town anywhere. No more than 20 families laid their roots here over 200 years ago. Many of whom remain, either on this hill or in the town below. There are an unusually high number of children laid to rest here, most of whom passed in the 1940s. Yet no one in the town seems to recall anything unusual about this time. To us, anyway. Yet legend tells a different story. One whose evidence is all around us. Etched in stone.
You're probably gonna want to get this on camera. Cha-ching, yeah, bling, bling.
I'm worried about Andrew.
Listen to me. We can't screw around with this. It's too dangerous. Andrew, it's not.
Run!
Give me a.
My name is Scarlett Marlowe, and I'm a student in urban archaeology.
My name is Robert Hawkins. Approximately 7 hours ago, something attacked the city. You found this. If you're watching this, then you know more about it than I do.
Out here. I will fucking daze your ass if you don't get inside right now.